snake.
What?
Are you smoking a cigarette?
Nope.
Yes, you are.
It's not a cigarette. It's a cigar.
Same thing.
Not at all. In fact, there's a world of difference. There's nothing quite like the rich smell and mellow flavor of a cigar. And that thick, luxurious smoke is almost sensual when it...
Yeah, whatever. You know something?
Probably not, but I don't want to hear it.
Well, you don't have a choice. Cigarettes are bad for you.
It's not a cigarette. It's a...
Quiet, you. Smoking is bad for you. In a recent study, scientists found that tobacco smoke is full of carcinogenic substances, like nitrosamines. You know what that means? It means you're going to give yourself lung cancer if you keep on smoking.
But that's just what some scientists think, right?
Oh, give me a break.
I heard it was just a bunch of hoo-ha.
Do you really believe that?
Sure.
God, you're gullible. You ought to read this year's report from the Surgeon General. It proves beyond a shadow of a doubt that smoking causes lung cancer. Pretty soon the whole world will know that smoking is bad for you. Better quit now before it's too late.
But...
And don't tell me cigar smoke is harmless because it doesn't go down into your lungs. It just means the cancer shows up in a different place. Got it?
Yeah.